Hello and thanks for watching WP Beginner Channel. In this video, you'll learn how to get email notifications for post changes in WordPress. This is handy if you have multi-author site and you want to keep track of what's going on with your posts. First thing you need to do is install and activate Email Post Changes plugin. Then you can go into Settings, Email Post Changes to configure it. I want to get an email when anything changes, so I'm going to select myself. I can also add additional people to email. I can choose all posts and pages, and I can ask for an email if draft is changed. For me, I only want to see changes for published items since I know my authors are working on drafts. After I've made my changes, I can click Save Changes. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.